Holy Angels has actually been a part of this community for 65 years, and it all began with one tiny baby, Maria Morrow. December the 20th this year will mark what would have been her 65th birthday, and ultimately kicks off the 65th year of celebration for Holy Angels' existence and giving in this community. So the theme is celebrate joy, celebrate life, share the light. So when you arrive on our campus on December the 20th, it is our hope that what you see is love. It will be glowing in the form of a bunch of luminaries. It'll be in the form of lit angels in the grass. But each of those things really symbolizes, at the very essence, love. My favorite Bible verse is John 1:5. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness shall not overtake it. Candlelight for me just means when everything around you feels dark, scary, overwhelming, there is always this hope of brighter and better things to come. Just like we leave a front porch light on when we're expecting guests, light welcomes you and pulls you towards it. And I think a luminary is similar. It draws you in, it welcomes you, it makes you feel wanted, included, invited into the space. By sharing a light, you're honoring someone who was that light to you, at least in the last year, or maybe has been a light in your entire life. You can honor a teacher, a healthcare provider, a pastor in your church. So ultimately, what we hope you see when you arrive on this campus is far beyond those bags and those angels, and you see love. This is just a small representation of the love that pours out of this organization every day. Thank you for helping us celebrate joy, celebrate life, by sharing your light.